Oh, welcome back to Papa Louie when pizzas attack. So, this is fourth floor. Alright, this is basically the last levels now. Of course, there is a fifth floor at the boss fight, which we'll get to next episode. This is, fourth floors are pretty difficult. Very difficult. So, can we do this? I think so. Alright, let me drink some water and, yeah, I'll be ready in a second. I'm having a lot of fun playing this game, but now it's gonna get really serious, really difficult now. I would say you might be stuck on these levels for a while. Alright, here we go. It's not that the enemies are more difficult or anything, they are a little bit, yes, but it's the puzzles. Lots and lots of conveyor belts. Quite interesting. I'll have to go over that a bit in a minute. So, yeah. It's interesting. Alright. So, here we go. Flashes Mines. Oh, this is so much fun, isn't it? Alright. Let's go feed all these pizzas. This music is really getting me pumped up a lot. Woo! I really do love the music, yes. Alright. I'm just gonna feed the. If you hit that ball down here, that'll be bad. I'm not quite sure how to get here. Oh, okay. Alright. Here we go. Oh. You know, the other pizza that we just had before had to go on a conveyor belt. Don't throw a pepper bomb here, that might cause damage. Let me just prove my point. Okay, I did not break my point. I guess that's fine. Ooh. Generally, though, small spaces, you could accidentally ricochet a pepper bomb back at you. Sometimes, I think. Is that a theory? It's not been proven. I don't know. Well, I would be careful about pepper bombs anyways. Where's that one going? That one's going back, and the pizza still hasn't come to me yet, so I'm gonna have to do something about that. I have to go around. Ooh. Oh, it was on the other one. I was wrong. Here we go. Okay. Watch out for the spikes. Okay, it looks like it went down here. Well, if it went down there, I'll collect all the other ones down there too. Your pieces are not lost. There is a reason they go down a conveyor belt like that, and it's usually a good thing, actually. Right, let's go over here. Is there anything? I think we just went around. Okay, let's go back real quick. Alright. Yeah, it looks like that is a loop. Alright, go, 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 go. Hurry, hurry. Who are you? What are you doing here? Okay. Yeah. Okay. Right, let's get our pieces. Oh, there we go. Yeah, we got all of them. There we go. Nice. So yeah, there's a reason they go down the conveyor belts like that. Yeah. Alright. Now, you can change the way the conveyor belts move and stuff. I'll show you what I mean. There will be a level where you have to move switches and stuff around to move the conveyor belts. So, that will be a bit more technical. Yes, conveyor switches. Not too hard to figure out, but it might take a minute. Alright, let's go up here. And there we go. Just enough pepper bombs. Probably have too many, but it's okay. Alright. Alright, so as you can see, we cannot go here normally. basically you just do it like so with the paddle, and there we go. Alright. And keep in mind, sometimes when you do that, all the conveyor belts move one way or the other, and they don't all move the same way sometimes, so... Like, that one's moving back one, whereas that one's moving forward, so... We're gonna use this one, and when we do that, those move back as well. But the other direction, so... And that one came from the other side, actually. I think. Wait, did it come from the other side? Huh, that's weird. Okay, well, anyways... That was very clumsy of me. Okay. Ooh. Ooh, look at that. Ah, of course this was a trap. Sort of. Alright. Here's a pizza. Oh, it's over there. Alright. Sneak up behind it. There we go. Alright. Yeah, we went there. Saw the arrow. Oh. Well, let me put that there. I might be able to change that. I do think I was supposed to actually flip the switch here. There we go. Alright. And our pizza should be able to... Oh, let's get the pizza. There we go. Okay. Let's not do it yet. Alright, here's the hard part. You gotta go in there, so you have to just chase it around. There we go. So you gotta just make sure you get all the pizza where you remember where it is. Cause you can forget, and that's not a good thing. So, just gotta have a good memory for this. Okay. Making sure we take them all with us. Oh, we might lose them later. Test your skill for sure. Pizza conveyors. Oh yes, lots of conveyors. Look at that, they put us right in the middle of the worst place possible. Okay, take a left, isn't it? Ooh. I need to be careful. Alright, I'm gonna pass this right. Yes, there's lots of stuff to the left. Yeah, we're just gonna pepper bomb this one. Wait, actually. Might not need to. Well, I think we're just gonna do that. Some of it? Okay. 7 pieces? That's quite a lot. This will take a while. So. Ow! Okay. Putting these here. Find all of them. Okay. That's probably when we dropped them off with all the pizzas. All the other ones, I think. Yeah. Which we'll get to. Okay. Bunch of them up there are a bunch of enemies that will be climbing the ladders right there, see? So, I can jump from ladder to ladder. Okay. There we go. Alright. Here one. Cheese ball coming down, watch out. Yeah, that's not a cheese ball, is it? I'm in pizza. Okay. Got it. Alright. Oh, is there another one? Oh, okay. Alright, let's see. 3 out of 7. Yeah, we're definitely gonna have to choose conveyor belt. Let's do that real quick. Alright. Here one, where is it? Oh, wait a minute. I don't know what I was doing there. Let's put that down here. Alright, should be able to pick it up in a minute. Okay. There we go. Where? Oh. Okay, I don't know where the pieces just went. Oh, my God. I dropped it down this way. Yeah. 4 out of 7. 7. Oh, nice. 7 out of 7. Alright. There we go. Awesome. Alright. We did it! Yeah! Okay, 5th floor, roof. Oh, okay. Okay, so we're gonna stop here. We'll do this next episode. Okay.